Ran into this guy while on patrol. He was ranking all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism. Thought he was a nut job. But there's something about him I just can't put my finger on.
We used to have laws around here. You lead, I'll follow.
as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
Sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward, but God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found,
then
they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
Over here. I could use you.
This is the most awesome.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air.
Shut up,
and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Can you hear me out a second? You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old bar. But I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Thanks, million.
I can build my own levels.
I bet that dog saved your baby once or twice.
If I ever need advice.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
I thought we were all gonna die here. Thank you.
Open the computer. Don't need any more strays running around.
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Not gonna die just yet.
Hell yeah!
Praise the precious baby Jesus. I can be back in my home.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
the light of God and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
Confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.